I still haven't explored the supermarket out on the main street. I should head back out into the city and see if anything useful is there. Right, I'd better take a look around carefully. He said there would be machine oil in this supermarket, and a passage to get back into the warehouse as well. The lock is completely busted, and the door is jammed shut. shit, the door locked behind me when I closed it. I need to take a look around for the battery for the subway car. And then I'll need to find another way out of here. The lock is jammed. I can't open it back up from this side. The lock is jammed. I can't open it back up from this side. I'll need to find another way out of here. Thank you.
Yeah.
The lock is jammed. I can't open it back up from this side. I'll need to find another way out of here.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you.
These stairs lead to the executive office suites. Unsurprisingly, it's locked.
Thank you.
Unsurprisingly, this door is locked with an electronic keycard lock. Looks like I need to find a green card to open it.
Hey, I just ran into some guy claiming the underground jail cells are swarming with those monsters. He has the keycard, but he wouldn't give it to me.
Just great. We've got to hunt him down. Any idea where he went?
Yeah, he said he was going to barricade himself into the executive office suite. We're going to need a special keycard to get in there. I think there's one in this room, though. Let's take a look around.
Another one of these damn circuit boxes. I'm going to need a wrench to open it and enable the controls.
The only way we're getting out of here is through those underground jail cells. And that guy I ran into took the key card we need into the executive office suites. So either we get in there, or we're dead.
Another one of these damn circuit boxes. I'm going to need a wrench to open it and enable the controls.
Thank you.